everybody. I'm Mrs. Q, and welcome to my YouTube channel. First of all, I'd like to thank my subscribers. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. That means you like my videos. And if you like my videos and haven't subscribed yet, hey, what you waiting on? Click the subscribe button and you're in there to get more of me, Mrs. Q, and my silent co-host, CJ. CJ. Hey, honey. You gonna tell everybody hi? Huh? Come tell everybody hi. See, there's CJ. Say hi. Oh, I don't understand why he's still tired. He went to bed before I did. Anyway, today is a relaxing day. You know, just throwing a shirt, some sweatpants. Waiting on Mr. Q to come home today. Yay!
CJ Diddy's coming home. Say yay!
he's happy on the inside. But anyway. So, as promised, I am back to do an unboxing of the items that I got on Black Friday from Brahmin. So this is for my Brahministas. Now, Miss Q did give me permission to get one bag for Christmas. That was the bag from him. As far as I'm concerned, I still had to get something for Wah. That was from Wah. Okay? Now, oh, where's CJ? He's in his favorite spot. Hold up. Let me. Okay. For the CJ lovers who just want to see CJ. Okay. So, first of all, let's talk about UPS. UPS, I'm going to need y'all to get it together, because if you already know that a box is going to the post office, you know what time the post office closes. Don't be trying to pretend like you tried to deliver it, then send me a postcard and saying that if I don't pick it up the next day, even though you tried to deliver 6 days ago, that if I don't pick it up the next day, it's going to be returned. Y'all need to get it together. See, that's why sometimes people come down on y'all, because some of y'all do stupid stuff. But don't get me wrong, I got a lot of good friends that work for UPS, but I'm just saying, some of the ragged employees, y'all mess it up for the good employees, because I get tired of taking up for y'all. Alright, so, yeah, so this is the box that came from my new favorite, Brahmin Boutique. Shout out to the Brahmin Boutique in Dallas. Hey, y'all, hey. And my sales associate, Braylon. Hey, how you doing? Love him. I'm telling you, I just love him. So yeah, so let's get this open and let's see what's popping. Now, I sold the bag to get one of the bags that's in this box. Shout out to Sherry. Girl, thank you for purchasing my bag. I really hadn't planned on selling her yet, but somebody asked if anybody had any Priscilla's, and I had that one, and I had given up on trying to find a wallet for it. So yeah, she was interested and she bought it from me, so I appreciate that, girl. Shout out, thank you, girl. Anyway, so the first bag that I'm going to be reviewing is the bag that I sold to get this one. The suspense is killing me. Okay. So this is a Brahmin bag that many Brahministas have been going crazy over because of the color. The color is Brahmin exclusive, meaning you're not only going to find it either on Brahmin.com, www.brahmin.com. If you haven't done so, go sign up for you an account. If you're a Brahminista, you need that. Or the boutique, Brahmin Boutiques. That's the only way you're going to get this bag. Okay? So, am I missing something? Wait, let me miss. Oh, okay. Making sure. All right. And everybody had been raving about this color. I still hadn't seen it in person, only in pictures. So, I'm reviewing it because there's no video online for it. Okay, I'm one of the only reviewers online on YouTube that reviews Brahmin. So, let's get it. Oh, this color is gorgeous. This is the Brahmin Mariana Satchel in Verdigris, Melbourne. Y'all ready? Oh my goodness, look at that color. To me, it's supposed to be sort of a blue, but it kind of looks teal. Oh my gosh, she is pretty. Stunning. I just don't know. At the beginning of my video for my tab, I mean, you know, my thumbnail, I'm going to put the picture of the original, the stock photo. Y'all seen Miss Mariana before. She's the baby sister to Miss Thelma. Yes. Yes. Just inspecting her, checking her out. Yes. And I have the matching Addy wallet. Y'all seen the Addy wallet before, so no need to open it. Okay. So, that's my first bag. I'm just so excited. Whew. Okay. So, now, for the main event. Dun, dun. Now, since it is my Christmas present, I wanted it in a box. Oh my gosh. So, should I open it now? Should I wait? Let's open it now. Some of you already know what this bag is. In the Facebook group that I moderate, shout out to Brahmin Handbags and Accessories DSB. I had a poll up on which wallet to choose for her. And, yes. So, you already know the color. You already should know the bag. So, I'm going to show her to y'all. And then I'm going to pull her back. And then I'm going to put it under the tree. All right. This is my brand new Brahmin Sevi Hobo in Chardonnay. Oh my gosh. She's gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. All right. So let's go over Miss Sevi here. Okay. She is a hobo. So she has no feet on the bottom. You got your Brahmin plate, gold plate logo right there. This is what she looks like on the sides. All right. You got a Brahmin hang tag right there. And I love these large rings right here. Oh, let me show them to y'all. Aren't they gorgeous? All right. She has a nice, wide, substantial shoulder strap. See? Yes. Yes. All right. And on the back, she has a nice size back pocket. And I have my note 4 to make sure phone gonna fit back there. Oh, look how deep that pocket is. Yes, you can't even see it. It's not sticking up or anything. So yes, yes, Miss Sevi. Yes, work it, girl. Work it. Okay. Zipper top, zipper closure. And on the inside, standard Brahmin setup. On the front wall, you have your two pockets, kangaroo pockets, and one pin pocket. On the back, you have your zipper pocket, leather pull, and that's where, of course, your registration card is. Pocket goes all the way to the bottom of the bag. And, oh my God, this bag smells good. You have your key keeper with hardware that matches the bag. That's Miss Sevi, honey. Yes, yes. Work it, work it, work it. And not only were they having a sale, but the Navy Exchange was having a sale. And I have both wallets. These are my favorite wallets. This is the Addy, and then this is the Suri. Let's go ahead and open her up. And while I'm doing that, Brahmin, let's talk. How come y'all don't make Suri wallets in just about every pattern, but you make an Addy wallet in every pattern? A lot of us don't carry checkbooks. That don't mean we don't have them, we just don't carry them with us. I'm one of those people that don't carry, okay? So, this is the Suri wallet in Chardonnay CN. So this is the wallet that won the vote. Like I said, I had already ordered it. It's just that I had saw the other wallet and I was like, oh, I didn't know the base of that wallet was in Chardonnay. So yeah, but this is the wallet that won out. It is my favorite big wallet. And isn't that nice? I like the way the ironwood, I think that's the name of that pattern, coincides. Put that up so y'all can see it. Now, don't forget what I told y'all about the Brahmin hardware now. They be changing it up. But look at that. Isn't this gorgeous? Now, some of you might be wondering, what colors could you wear with Chardonnay? As you can see, the color is based in brown. See, the iron side, the ironwood, I think that's what it's called. I don't keep wanting to say iron side, is like a dark brown. It's darker than chestnut. It's like a chestnut cocoa combined, and it has little flecks of bronze light. So yeah, so your browns will go very well with this, your blues, your grays. This is my Christmas bag. All right, y'all, that's gonna be it for my haul from Brahmin, and I hope y'all enjoyed these videos. Until next time, Brahministas. Love y'all.